Hi YouTube, today I'll be showing you how to make your yo-yo go to sleep. First, you start off with this string like this, and you want to grab this string and put it through the string, the hole, and you want to grab the string that you put through, and then you want to put it around your finger, look like kind of like a hat, and then you want to grab this string, and pull it, and you want to make sure it's on your middle finger. And then, you want to roll your yo-yo up. And now, I will be showing you how to do the trick. First, you want to have your hand like this. Then you want to go, you want to throw it down as hard as you can. And remember not to yank up, because it's a boomerang yo-yo, and it will come straight back to you. So, you want to throw it down as hard as you can, just like that, and it'll stay right there for about five, six, or seven seconds. And then you want to pull, and then, like, remember not to yank it, because it'll come straight back up to you. So, this is how it goes. You want to hold it like that, you want to throw. Here it goes again. There. One more time. Yeah, that's how you do it.
And I hope you like it. Please subscribe, rate, whatever you can do. Please. You can Gmail me anything. Y'all email me anything.